I'd like to welcome you to Holiday World of Katy. My name is Larry Pickens, and today I have the 2016 Dynamax Force. This is a special force. You see the HD right here. This is for heavy duty. This starts out on the Freightliner M2 business class chassis, but everything changes from there. Up front, I want you to notice on the hood, it does have the clear protection right here. It's called Diamond Shield. It's going to keep rocks from chipping this paint and bugs meeting into the paint. The really special part of this coach, though, the heavy duty part starts here. Let me open this hood and show you what I'm talking about. The whole front tilts forward, and under there we've got a Cummins 350 made it to an Allison 3200 series transmission. That's going to give you 20,000 pounds of towing. That sets this apart from all its competition. Full air brakes on this coach too. And again, 20,000 pounds. You can tow just about any trailer you want, horse trailers, car trailers, whatever you like. There's not many limitations here. Heavy duty cooling package on this, Bilstein shocks to smooth out the ride a little bit. Come around and take a look at this other side. So now we're on the driver's side of the Force HD. What you notice the size of these tires. We're on 22 and a half inch Alcoa aluminum rims, but these tires are 275/80s. This is going to smooth out your ride. No problem with potholes, bumps, things like that. Notice the big wide steps for the entry for the driver. We've got one of our two fuel tanks right here. One's on each side, 50 gallons each. The DEF is easy to get to right here. Power chrome mirrors. I don't know if you noticed how large these mirrors are, but very easy to see out of. That's combined with our camera on the side. We've got three cameras on this coach. Put your turn signal on to this side, the left side. You're going to see what that camera sees in your monitor automatically. You can watch what you're towing from behind at all times if you choose to, and then especially when you're backing up. Makes this really easy to maneuver. So, driver doors right here. You do have a chassis disconnect right under the seat. What that means is you can turn this off when you get out of the coach, when you leave it. Your batteries aren't going to be dead when you come back. You've got air suspended seats in this coach too. We do have air ride suspension in the rear. This is a truck chassis. It's got the big straight axle in the front. These seats help smooth out the ride. Again, something the competition's not going to offer you. You can adjust these seats, and I'll show you a little bit more about that inside. They do swivel around as well. As we move back, we see one of our slides. This is a triple slide model, so we have three slides on this coach. One on this side, two on the other side, so it really opens up. We'll be able to see that inside. So we move along, we've got the aluminum skin storage doors, rotocast polyethylene storage bays right here. So these are very durable, very tough. There's no way they're gonna rust because there's no metal there. Super strong, any rocks hit those from the bottom, they're gonna bounce right off. Moving farther back, we've got our battery tray, and this is on a slide out tray. Easy access to your batteries for maintenance or if you need to change those, whatever you need to do. Very easy to get to. A little farther back, more storage. Generators right here. Now this is an 8,000 watt Cummins Onan, and this is a diesel generator, so it's enough to power everything in this coach and more. Runs off the common fuel tanks. You don't have to fuel it anywhere else. Start it, stop it from inside. It's ready to run everything for you. Frameless windows on this coach too. Dump stations right here. Now what they've done now is not only give you a whole house water filter that filters all the water that comes in, but it's clear, so you can actually see what's going on inside there. If you need to change it a little early, you can absolutely do that. We've got hot and cold water over here, and this goes a step farther than having just a sprayer. This actually has a hose that you can attach another water hose to, so you can actually wash the coach from this tank right here and get all the way around it. Plenty of room in this compartment. It's all enclosed, it's all heated, very easy to get to, very user friendly. So move to the back a little farther. We've got a power cord right here, so let me show you this. It's a 50 amp coach, 50 amp cord. This will retract by itself, so anytime that it's raining, muddy out here, it's cold, and that big cord is a little hard to deal with, hit that button, reels itself right in. Again, more user friendly. Over 20 gallons of propane right here, so plenty for your coach. So make our way back. Notice we've got a fiberglass molded cap back here. They've kept the LED light, so this is super bright. Window in the bedroom back here, and again, these are frameless windows, and what you see up top is our backup camera. Now, this is one of the most important things on this coach. 20,000 pound hitch. Now, this is true 20,000 pound capacity. There's some coaches out there, you may see a 10,000 pound hitch on. They don't necessarily tow that much. Look at the specs on it, do the math on it. This coach is set up to do 20,000 pounds. Now we're on the passenger side of the Force HD. Take a look at these wide steps. We notice this on the other side. Driver and passenger have these, very easy to get in and out of. Your second fuel tank is right here. Your third camera is right here. So again, either side, you're gonna be able to see with the turn signal. On our leading edge right here on the coach, we have the clear protective skin, just like I mentioned on the front. So it's gonna help with rock chips, things like that, keep bugs from eating into your paint. We do have three steps in this power step that comes down. So this is a lot easier to get into than most that have two. Keyless entry, and this is a great feature right here for family, friends that are with you. They come up, punch the code in, you can program this to whatever you like. You don't need keys to get in the coach. Again, you can see the frameless windows on this side. A lighted handle for night. And again, a new paint scheme. They've done a great job with this for this year. And I want you to look at this awning. This is a super large awning right here. We've also got the protected slide covers. And LED lights throughout this coach. And right here, this is a light that's gonna be very bright for nighttime. You can see it on right there. 2-year warranty on this coach, class leading. Something to consider. More storage. A few of these pass through along the top, but again, the Rotocast polyethylene, super tough storage bins. More storage. Up here, great feature. Outside television, DVD player right here. This has got a satellite system on it, so you can watch direct or dish television. You can watch ball games out here, movies out under the awning. Makes the outside entertaining very easy. So we make our way back, more storage. This one has some pass-through right here. This one has pass-through all the way to the other side. And then we have more at the rear. So you notice we've got two slides on this side. We're gonna open those up, go in and show you those. Okay, so now we're inside our Force. One of the nice features that we got a residential refrigerator. This is a Frigidaire stainless. This is something you could purchase and put in your home. Same thing, the coach is modified to run this. We've got an inverter, we've got extra batteries. We've even got an ice maker in here, so it's gonna keep up just like it does at home. Now if we move across to our kitchen, notice that all the storage space in this, even a wine rack, solid surface countertops throughout. Cover over the stovetop, and that is a 3-burner stove. Up top, we've got a convection microwave. This is a residential size, something you could use at home. Same, it'll perform the same way. Our sink is a double undermount sink. It's got these covers so you can turn this over, use this for a chopping block if you choose to. But the nice thing is that it covers here all the way across. You have that added counter space. Lots of storage in this cabinet. Everywhere you look, extra storage. Extra prep space right here. Nice addition. Under here, all back through there is storage. As we move forward, we've got a sofa over here. This is a jackknife that's gonna pull out like a futon. The flooring in this coach is porcelain tile for this year. Looks like wood, fantastic looking through that throughout the coach. Runs all the way back to the bedroom. Lots of overhead storage. And if you look at our shades over here, we do have privacy shades and screens. These are MCD rollers. A nice upgrade to this coach. So we make our way across and notice that we have opposing slides. We talked about that outside. That's what opens this coach up so much. This dinette, this table actually slides down a track, lands right in here. These cushions fill in and make a bed. So we've got another sleeping area right here. Again, lots of windows, MCD shades. You can see the screen here, double insulated glass behind that. So nice, comfortable place to be, whether it's hot outside or cold. And these just pull down for privacy right here. As we move forward, another large sofa. This is a sleeper sofa that pulls out. So you see lots of sleeping area so far. More storage overhead. As we make our way forward, notice we've got a television up over the bunk. And this is a Class C. It's a Super C. It's one of the biggest ones out there. But it still retains that sleeping area like a Class C, like it's so popular. So huge area up here. This TV is on a power arm. So it simply moves out of the way. And again, we can ride dish or direct and satellite system in this coach. This section simply pops up out of your way. Easy access into the cab. And if you follow me up here, take a look. What we see now is all freight. This is all truck. I'll start this up so you can hear this big 350 come to life. Doesn't get any better than that. You even retain the air horn. If you look around, we've got a lot of controls here. First, we've got power mirrors with the big chrome mirrors outside. All the gauges you'd ever want, even transmission temperature. Again, this is set up to tow 20,000 pounds, so you can monitor all of that right here. This switch is very important. This is a differential lock, so you'll be able to lock the dualies on each side together, so if you're in soft surface, gravel, whatever you're towing, you'll be able to get that load moving with whatever kind of trailer you're towing. TomTom navigation built into this coach. Power window switches here. This is your Allison transmission control. This is very simple in this coach. Hit drive. This is a control for your air brakes. Pop those brakes off and we're ready to go. Same thing when you park it. Hit neutral, pop that out. And guys, this is something we'll go out and take this for a test drive, put it through its paces, let you get behind the wheel, make sure you're comfortable with it. It looks like there are a lot of controls here, but it's really easy to handle. As we move down this dash, I'll just hit a few of these important things. This is our engine brake, and this is a two-stage compression brake. Now, when this is active, we can have it on low, or we can have it on high. When it's on low, it's going to be less active. High is going to be more active. Basically, what that does for you is that if you're going 70 miles an hour down the highway and you decide to exit, and you have this system active, when you let off that accelerator, your transmission's going to downshift, your engine's going to brake simultaneously. So you don't need to use your brakes until you come almost to a complete stop. As we move farther forward here, we have the automatic leveling system. This is a completely automatic system. Turn it on, hit auto, it's going to level for you 30 to 90 seconds or so, and it's done. If we make our way up forward here, we've even got a CB radio in this coach. Nice little feature to have, just in case. Now, one of the really great features, and I talked about this before, is these air suspended seats. There's a switch right here. Now, if you had someone sitting there, that would obviously adjust to their weight. You can smooth out your ride considerably with this coach. So just a great place to be. These seats do swivel around as well. So very easy to control, very, very comfortable. Okay, so here we are in a bathroom in the Force HD. I want you to notice how large this shower is, and this is one-piece molded shower, so less chance of leaks in this. Porcelain toilet, lots of storage overhead, generous sized bathroom. As we make our way over to the other side, sink undermount here with large countertop and storage everywhere. So as we make our way back toward the bedroom, we do have a stackable two-piece washer dryer. These are Whirlpool, nice feature to have. Now in the bedroom, we do have a king size bed, windows on each side, nice big window in the back. There is storage under this bed. We do have a second air conditioner back here, fully ducted all through the coach, LED lights, and abundance of storage here. You can see this hanging storage. Big flat screen TV up here above it. We do have a sound bar, so great sound here, whether you're watching movies or ball game, whatever you're watching. More storage on the other side of the television. Two large drawers here. Thank you for watching my video on the 2016 Dynamax Force HD. And again, this is the heavy duty model that tows 20,000 pounds. Lots of great features here. Almost everything is standard on this coach, from the washer dryer to the satellite system. You've seen a promo code throughout the video, LPD, and that's gonna get you in touch with me. You call 281-371-7200. This is a coach you have to come out and see for yourself. You have to take it for a drive. I think you'd love this coach. And if it's not the exact floor plan, we do have others. So Larry Pickens, Holiday World of Katy, come out and see me.